Those symbols again, but not ones in the notebook. I have a really bad feeling about this. The Lux Veritatis. Aha. Facts about the Lux Veritatis. They were a 12th century offshoot of the Knights Templar, dedicated to suppressing evil, particularly works of sorcery and alchemy. Responsible for destroying Eckhardt, the black alchemist, in 1445. Or so it says here. The Sanglyph. There's information here on the Sanglyph. It says the black alchemist Peter van Eckhardt created an artifact of alchemic power, the Sanglyph. It was made in 5 metallic parts and hidden. Perhaps those were the metal symbols in the Obscura paintings. My legs feel stronger.
Newsflash. The monstrum has struck again. This time the victim was Professor Margot Carvier of the Department of Medieval and Renaissance Studies at the Louvre. Her body was discovered yesterday, and police want to interview a woman seen leaving the premises around the time of the murder. She is described as Caucasian, brunette, about 1.8 meters and slim build. When last seen, she was wearing jeans, dark jacket, and a ponytail. This follows the similar murder of Professor Werner von Croy, a world-renowned archaeologist murdered 2 days ago in his apartment.
Thank you. Dead yet. We have to get back to Prague.
No, Bouchard. She isn't. But your little friend is. I'll take care of you later. Visited Prague.